Good afternoon and welcome to the Daily Crypto News Channel, the future of technology, the future of freedom, the future of news, and all this have a binary code. Daily Crypto News. RhinoX Soulbound NFT launches roadmap detailing new soul breeding mechanism on Web3. RhinoX is set to enter a new phase of development with a complete ecosystem and a few standout features. It is tied to a credit rating system and behavior analysis model. RhinoX holders stand to enjoy certain benefits according to their level of activity and milestone achievements. The ecosystem has an existing credit rating system and behavior analysis model. The second generation NFT would be called Baby Rhino XS, and it will come with a different set of use cases, such as social identity building and asset collection. RhinoX is also slated to launch a new social platform called RhineT. Users can perform actions such as browsing someone's NFT collection, making connections with others, and chatting on the platform. More blood incoming. Bitcoin charts similar crash pattern as in 2018's bear market. Bitcoin price forming a similar technical pattern to that in 2018's bear market. Other conditions are relatively similar, including declining volume and volatility. The movement of long-term hold bitcoins has decreased, and price volatility is becoming very low. Another analytics resource, Glassnode, argued that Bitcoin's market is primed for an outburst. Glassnode failed to provide a directional prediction, arguing that the market can turn either way. Meanwhile, the BTC market sentiment remains in a state of extreme fear. Ethereum POW crashes 11%, Bitcoin stopped ahead of $20K, MarketWatch. After the roller coaster last week, Bitcoin calmed when the weekend started at around $19,000 and spent most of it there without substantial price moves in either direction. On-chain data suggests there might be more pain on the horizon since the asset seems to be trading similarly to the bear market in 2018. Ripple and Cardano have lost the most from larger cap alts over 3% daily. Binance Coin, Solana, Dogecoin, Polkadot, Matic, and Shiba Inu are also in the red. Tron, Leo, and Uniswap are among the few exceptions with minor gains. That's all the most interesting news so far. Don't forget to subscribe to Daily Crypto News and hit the bell so you don't miss important crypto signals. See you soon.